Well, welcome back to part 28 of Fallout 4. I am currently uploading, well, I've uploaded part 27 to YouTube. It's probably available in the SD format. The 4K format won't be done until tomorrow. It takes about 8 to 10 hours. This is the guy I've got to talk to right over here, or, you know, the synth, Z114. But not enough time has passed, so we're going to start by waiting about another 8 hours before I give up on Z114 and go do something else. Oh, that's not what I have. Oh. He's still here. Well. I don't want to. I don't want to do mass fusion. I want to talk to Z1. Maybe I have to do mass fusion. Maybe I have to become an enemy of the Brotherhood. I don't want to do this. Do I have to do this? Yeah, I guess I do. Dang it. He did tell me I have to continue to work with Father, so all right, let's go. Let's not shoot anybody in here. Much better. Alright, let's go.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Alright, let's go.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
You're welcome. Alright, where's the entrance?
Father is more than just our leader. He is our creator.
Oh, wait a minute.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Yes, the raiders at Libertalia. I guess we're gonna go cheat on... We're gonna go, one of these days, I'm going to have to side with the Brotherhood. I don't want to do this. I mean, I do, but... I guess. Whatever. like... Why is it foggy in here? Okay, let's just go. You gotta advance the story at some point. I guess I'm siding with the Institute. Just like my very first playthrough. But I'm not gonna kill a railroad. Despite what Father wants. I don't know if there's a way around that, actually.
Guess we'll have to go through them.
Really?
Right here.
Oh, what? No, 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 no. Oh, you know what? Let's just use this. Alright. Now that I've thoroughly messed this up, good lord. No. Okay, where's it? This one. Shouldn't be shooting. Let's see what you had. Alright, you had nothing. Alright, let's go. We gotta go upstairs. Okay, where's the... Yep.
agitator. We'll have to search the rest of the building.
All right, let's do this. Yeah, it would be too easy if the agitator was up here. Monitor, come on, really?
I'm through.
All right, executive key card. Let's play it.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way.
Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You lied to me.
Don't give me that high and mighty
attitude. It's out here.
Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal?
That's enough! Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Okay, nothing. All right, Kate should be popping in here at some point. I hope. Ah, nice view of Diamond City. There she is. All right, Kate, we got work to do. Got some Brotherhood assholes to kill.
It's an ambush. Okay. What was that? Intruder alert.
Can I shoot the gun out of your hand? Oh, shouldn't have done that. Impact you? You should be fine. Thank you. Sorry about that, Allie.
Hold on. You hear that?
Oh my God, really? Stop it.
Conduit now.
It's clever.
we gotta go up. Okay. I love it when they point to shit. Alright. Elevator. Where's the elevator? Is it this? No, it's not this. Oh.
I'm here if you want help. Jimmy and that open.
Jimmy and what open? Hold on. Wait a minute, where are we going? What am I doing? Ellie, get out of the way! Get her this way, right? Oh my god, just stop. Stop. Actually, there's a bobblehead on top of that, and I'm gonna try to get it this time. I never get that bobblehead.
Target
locked. Let's get ourselves an agitator. Alright, let's go. Come on, Allie. Alright. Pete and I'll do it. Oh, darn. Why are you wearing that ridiculous outfit? All right, let's go. Okay. Now.
Fucking kill!
There's the reactor. Not a bad piece of work for its time.
Looks like a big pile of junk to me.
Is it? There should be. All right, we'll take care of them. Do I have any mines left? Or do I give them all away? I have one mine. Probably won't do any good, but...
So good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here.
Yep. I think I got pretty good protection with this helmet.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating.
Don't I? You have 1,025. That should be plenty. Let's make this quick.
Should be an important top of the reactor.
Yeah, I hear you, Allie. Just shut the hell up. Alright, let's grab it. Mm-hmm. Okay, why won't it? There we go.
Security alert in the reactor chamber.
Of course.
Emergency lockdown initiated.
All right. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go this way. Where's the Assaultron? There you are. Got a cape. Oh. Alright, no problem. Take all this crap. All right, let's go get up. Got him? Gates. Allie, get out of the way.
Isn't this fun?
No. I just want to get out of here. You need to move, Allie. Can we get out of here this way?
Don't know when they're
mindless soldiers.
I'll help the synths buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the Agitator.
Nope. I'm not going to the Institute with the Agitator. I'm going to the railroad. Actually, no, I am going to the Institute. Alright, let's... What's up? Oh, don't get killed. Fusion core. Alright. You? No. I was kind of hoping it would be you, but... Alright, let's go.
Allie, well, all we need to do now is get out in one piece.
Shouldn't be a problem. You're the legendary, aren't you? Are you dead? You're on fire, dude. I'm gonna talk to
Scanning.
You.
Subject identified.
Okay, he's just stupid. Yeah, I don't need to do this anymore. Let's just leave. Where's the door? Where's the door? Well, I wanted to do more quests with for the Brotherhood, but yeah, it is what it is. My hair really, yeah, it kind of is, isn't it? I don't know why my hair is sticking up like that, but probably because I have a headphone head, or whatever you want to call it. Maybe it's a new term. All right, speak to Allie. Where's Allie? Allie? Hey, let's... He never came out. Okay. Alright, back to the Institute. actually, since we're so close, let's go to Finch Farm first. And see what's going on. Yeah, I'm wearing a Doctor Who shirt. Yeah, I love Doctor Who. Poor Jodie Whittaker. Kind of feel bad for her. Not a bad doctor, but some horrible writing. Anyway, that's another story. Let's talk to Abraham.
Could really use your help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
All right, I know what to do. I'm going to the Institute. I haven't been to Covenant. I kind of want to do Covenant. I may do one episode just of Covenant. Oh, there's 23 people at Starlight Drive-In. I'm going to have to go over there. Institute. Well, it looks like I'm siding with the Institute, but I'm not going to kill the railroad. Despite what Father wants. I was wondering if I could still side with the Institute and not kill the railroad. I really don't want to. The Brotherhood is just a bunch of not very nice people. And all right, let's are we not talking to C-114 yet? Like ridiculous. All right, let's go see Father. Or actually Allie. Yeah, I am gonna go see Allie. Where is she? She should be. Advanced systems. We'll give her the agitator, I guess.
Child synth prototype may truly be the key to our future.
You tell him, Nathan. Is that guy
Safety first. Remember that.
All right, Evan. Sorry, Dr. Lee.
Being the director of the Institute is a serious commitment. I hope you understand that.
How does she even know I'm here? I don't know, whatever.
The Institute is my life. I hope it'll be yours, too. Dr. Fillmore?
I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you.
No, you couldn't.
I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
All right. Let's go talk to... See, that's 860 experience. That's just too good. All right, let's... Oh, okay. That's gonna be a fun one. Wow, Well, I could do another rank of gun nuts. Commando would be a 49. I could do another rank of sneak. Not till 47. Let me think on that one. Alright, let's go talk to Father.
It's really exciting having you here. I can't wait to see what you can do.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find out. I don't know if I could do the Far Harbor quest line if I side with the Institute, so I may go see Nick and after I talk to Father and hold off on them on the pinned one.
Operating at full capacity.
Well, I'm glad. That's a good thing to be, full capacity.
Good morning. Would you care for some pre-processed nutritional supplements?
Let's see what you got.
Institute bottled water and Institute food packet. No. I've never actually looked at that before. I thought he was up here. He's actually down here. Oh, no he isn't. Where is Father? Alright, this is the wrong way, but that's alright. Yeah, let's go up another level.
What? I'm not even doing anything.
Well, you got a nice mob, kid.
Father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him.
Actually, it's funny you say that, but actually, I'm the one responsible for Father existing.
I feel quite well.
Interesting. How's your energy level? Feeling any fatigue?
No more than I'd expect from a man of my age.
I see. You're sticking to the regimen we agreed upon?
Yes, Doctor. I'm taking all my leave.
A lot of us will have a hard time accepting an outsider as our next director. It won't be easy.
I see. Any additional pain or tenderness?
Not that I've noticed, no. I feel quite well.
I see. How's your energy level? Feeling any fatigue?
No more than I'd expect from a man of my age.
Interesting.
Yes.
You wanted to see me?
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
What did you hear?
Dr. Fillmore's report was quite thorough. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context, however, given their penchant for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I, of course, never doubted your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you, regardless. The Brotherhood is an issue for the future, and we must focus on the present. And look at me, rambling on like the old man I am. I'm wasting time. You're needed elsewhere at once.
Whatever it is, I can take care of it.
I certainly hope so. This situation, I'm afraid, is something of your creation, however unintentional.
If I've done something to jeopardize the Institute, I'll fix it. You have my word.
I have no doubt that you will. But it's nothing quite so dire. While you were assisting Dr. Fillmore, a second team was sent out to invite someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute. Apparently, there was some miscommunication, and this individual called for help, which arrived in the form of your Minutemen. My understanding is that no shots have been fired. I would like it to stay that way. I need you to go there and speak to your Minutemen gathered outside. Insist that they stand down at once. Dr. Thompson is on site, and he will be your primary contact. I know you can resolve this situation, but it is of paramount importance that this special individual be brought to the Institute immediately.
They'll listen to me. I'll figure something out. You can consider this handled.
Believe me, I already do.
All right, now, we are going to not do that one yet. We are going to go back to Sanctuary. No, I take that back. We're going to go to Diamond City. And we're going to go see Nick. And I think I'm going to go to Far Harbor. And do the Far Harbor questline. I think that's the plan. I also want to do Covenant. I also want to do Vault 81. So much more to do in this. This game is so massive. I haven't even touched the surface of this game yet. I mean, I haven't done any building. I mean, of course, there's the building aspect of this game. Oh, yeah, it's Christmas. Nice. Okay. It is December 25th. Okay, let's uncheck you, uncheck you. I'm gonna leave this one checked, because I wanna get that message from him. Alright, let's go sell.
You hear about the battle between the Brotherhood and the Institute? The one at Bunker Hill? A bunch of people got killed or something. Total bloodbath.
Yeah, I was there, dude. And I only killed, like, one person there.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best.
I don't even know what I got. I'm never gonna need a flare gun. Oh yeah, that could go. I need to do something about this, just fix the spread on this weapon. I'll keep that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use that radium rifle. Okay, we'll take care of that. Guess that's all I got. Hey, oh, kitty. Where's the kitty?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended.
I hear a kitty.
High quality protection for sale.
All right, let's go see Nick.
Paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us.
Yeah, that. I'm kind of the leader of the Institute, so I'll see if Nick's still talking to me. Oh, actually, we need to. Let's, before we do that, let's.
skull in the league can withstand a swatter.
Diamond City Surplus, everything you need.
I'm glad you're here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Who's our client?
A fisherman, whose family lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
Anything you can tell me about Kenji Nakano?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry. Like, he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm a friend of Nick's. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he was gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but... no. I'm not sure it was important.
Come on, Ellie. Don't hold out on me. What did he say?
Well, I thought I heard him say something about a daughter and also a radio, but I might have misheard him. Not sure how the two would be connected.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
Alright. Kate, or Nick. Time for you to go with me, buddy. This one's you and I, Nick.
Be careful when you head over to the Nakano residence. That whole area is pretty isolated.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
All right, Nikki. Watch yourself out there.
Don't worry, Kate. I will.
Kate, get back to Sanctuary. Please. I want to find you there later, because we have stuff we need to do later when we go over to Nuka World and kick ass.
I don't know what the story is between Mr. Nakano and Nick.
All right. Well... let's...
Mr. Nakano seemed like a good sort.
Actually, let's
trying
grab...
trying to make the best of things in a tough world.
Let's grab some cases here. Hold
Remind
on.
You of anyone?
Yes.
Good luck with the case.
I think I've already solved the case.
Hey.
What's the plan?
The plan is... we're gonna trade.
Take a look.
And I'm gonna give you... oh, you know what? Let's give you this. And I'm gonna keep Old Faithful. No. Let's give you. Actually, let's just give you that and. And let's give you some 5mm. Right. Here you go, Nick.
Hmm?
Where are the other cases? I need to grab this. Where is it? Oh, yeah, this one.
The Earl Sterling case. Apparently Earl just up and disappeared one day. No one's seen him since.
I've been meaning to put Earl's case to bed for a while now. Glad you're up for it. So, what's your take on the case, Ellie?
On Earl? Well, he didn't have any enemies, that's for sure. Someone would have to notice you're alive first.
And Earl didn't exactly have the charisma to inspire any crimes of passion. So what's that leave us?
I don't know, Nick. It can't be the Institute, right?
No, it's not the Institute. And guess what? We're gonna do... The Earl Sterling case takes very, very little time to do, so... We're gonna do it really quick.
Even good people do crazy things when they're scared. Ought to be Diamond City's motto.
Alright, we're going to the Dugout Inn. Which is...
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
You keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Shut up.
The stress of life kill you. Relax, Kims.
Let's go this way. Alright, let's... Okay, we can't go in there yet. We gotta get the key.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
No one knew Earl better than these folks. Ought to ask around, see what people know.
I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all...
You'll find I'm very persistent.
A Meyerlerk?
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
What is it?
You know what? Never mind.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you, I can assure
you. I like Edward Deegan.
Dangerous, and that you'll be paid fairly.
Just like Wiseman, I like both of them.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire.
Country Crossing is under attack.
He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack.
I can't go there right now, but... We'll take care of that. We'll take care of that in another scene.
Caesar's Bar? I killed a man for it. No, I kid. He is dead, though.
Wow.
Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Long time. How you holding up?
Earl Sterling used to work here, right?
Poor Earl. Gone just like that. Such a good bartender. Good friend. Oh, terrible with women, mind you. Bull in China shop with them. You with Valentine's Detective Agency? I forgot to drop off Earl's key when I hired you people. Here, I hope you find out what happened. Security does nothing but yell at me for asking about it. I got a bar to run. Let me know if you want something.
So, this your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother Yefim and I make the best moonshine in the entire Commonwealth. We call it Bobrov's Best. Had to start renting out rooms just so customers had a place to safely pass out after drinking it.
Not now.
Ah, come on.
Sorry, Earl. Work to do. Let's go. Earl Sterling. We'll do this one. I think I put... Oh, well, that's fine. I'll go fix it after I get done here.
The wall's sure looking good lately. Guess Abbott found some more paint.
Yeah, that'd be me. I'm going in here. Is that all right? I have a key. I didn't steal the key.
I'll start in here. Why don't you check out the living room? Must be some hint where that boy ran off to. You know, for all the talk, I'd put the chances of this being an Institute snatch job somewhere between zero and none. Just think about it. Earl Sterling, local assistant bartender? Why not nab the bartender himself? Lord knows Vadim samples his own wares enough that some weird behavior wouldn't make anyone bat an eyelash.
All right, we know all you have to do is just get low and right here.
And Earl had lousy. A receipt from the Mega Surgery Center, huh? Well, I wonder what the good doctors have to say about that.
Let's go ask them. And I'm gonna take a little bit while I'm here. Okay, let's go.
Can you believe today's Christmas? Ho ho friggin' ho.
Yeah, I'll be saying that in a few days. All right, let's talk to the doctor.
Mentats, buff out, stim packs, jet, everything to even you out.
There's an awful lot of blood leading into the surgery center basement. Should try and find a way down there. Doctor.
A new patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about a... facial reconstructive services.
Care to explain all this blood leading to the cellar?
Dr. Crocker must have tracked some fluids when he went down into the cellar. He's sometimes not as fastidious as I am between surgeries. Here, the cellar key. Go check for yourself. I'm sure you'll find there's nothing going on here besides medicine.
Well, that was easy. Let's go kill, let's go down and... Alright, you light a cigarette, dude. I'm going to the basement.
Oh, Earl. You've really been a handful, you know. But I think we're just about done. Our little mistake is finally going to be corrected. Oh, naughty, naughty. You're not supposed to be down here, but that's okay. I can fix that. I can fix anything.
What did you do to Earl Sterling, Doctor?
What did I do? I didn't do anything. It was Earl. It was Earl who didn't want to be happy. Good patients get a nice, new face. Bad patients bleed all over the floor because they want to screw up their surgeon's life!
You killed a man, Doctor. You're gonna pay for it. Put the gun down and come with me.
And let's not do anything rash.
I did it, didn't I? I killed a man. Oh, God. Well, there's so much blood. So much blood all over me.
Actually, there's no blood on you.
I can fix anything.
Oh, dear.
What's going on here? Is that Dr. Crocker?
I think you owe me an explanation. What happened here?
Hold on.
Did you know what Doc Crocker was doing down here?
That's Earl Sterling's body, isn't it? Somewhere in the back of my mind, I knew he had gone through with the surgery. So, Earl didn't just vanish. The procedure went badly, and Dr. Crocker was just trying to cover it up.
You didn't know. It's not your fault.
Of course it's not my fault. That moron and his damn appearance over practice mentality. Now two lives have been lost. It's disgraceful. I better report all this to security. Get out of here. It's going to take a long time to clean this place of biohazards.
All right. Let's go. Let's go talk to Ellie.
We can't blame ourselves. That man decided to die.
Yep. This way.
So, you two find out where Earl Sterling ran off to?
Earl never went anywhere. Doc Crocker killed him during a botched surgery.
Crocker killed Earl? Gone as long as he was, I figured maybe Raiders or the Institute, but Crocker? Where's the doc now? Rotting in a cell, I hope.
Crocker killed himself. He couldn't take the guilt.
Goodness. I'm sorry you two had to go through that. Here, take this. Sounds like you earned it. I'll send word along. Let everyone down at the dugout inn know what happened. Shame it couldn't be better news. Thanks again for closing this one out.
All right. Okay, well.
Good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I'd been thinking about.
You don't need it. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Hey, let me ask you something.
What, now? We just... Okay.
Sure. Ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family...
Now I gotta
get a hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make this sure with you're Nick holding now. Up all right.
Yeah, I'm leader of the Institute, but you don't know that yet.
Doesn't really matter. I'm here now. I've just gotta deal with that.
Good attitude to have. The way I felt. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place.
Seems we got a little bit of glitchiness here. City. It's got not it sure why. Sure,
but it beats the hell out of anywhere else.
Haven't had anything.
Of course, when I took up there
now.
Back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point.
That's the Commonwealth Provisional Government.
Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor.
The broken mask is when the Institute.
But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Killed a bunch of people in Diamond City. You can go through that.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter.
Wow.
About 15.
That's a close-up, isn't it?
Of the mayor back then, a man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run
these
off
camera angles are a little bit different.
And she'd known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard, settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Kinda do. Alright, let's go. We are going to do... We're gonna go over to Country Crossing. It's bright. Let's get out a little bit. This one? They were under attack. Let's go see if what's going on there. Maybe I didn't miss anything. Probably did, but I didn't get the receive damage notification up, so we'll go see if we could. We gotta go that way anyway. We'll get over to their Nakanos and call it a day. And do Far Harbor. Questline. Oh, great. We done here? No. Alright, hold on. We got here. We get this one taken care of. Yes. And all right. Now let's go to Coastal Cottage. And then we'll stroll on over to the Nakanos. There should be people here. I want to build here a little bit here before we go. Let's put... No, actually. I have some food. I have a carrot. How about we go down here? I have two corn. 9 moot fruit. Couple of razor grade. And I have 9 Tatos. Come on. I know it's not pretty, but alright, we got 9 Tatos, we got 3 beds. Put some water in. Let's see, move. God, I wish I could get rid of those. Alright, we need water. We'll have to use these. Come on. And why don't we put one here? And all right, that's good. Alright, let's look at the map. We want to take this off. Come on. Alright, it won't let me. Here we go. Alright, now let's go see the Nakanos. All right. Huh? Huh? Oh, there's a raider up there.
It's gone now.
I think you're wrong, Nick. Where are they, Nick? Oh!
Good, good.
What do you got for me? Mass enhanced metal right arm. All right, let's go. I hate doing this at night. Can't see anything. A glowing one out there. Heroes, Nick.
I don't think we're okay.
Oh, we're not. What the hell? Coming from? All right, whatever. All right, we're almost there. Okay. It crashed. Happens. It's one of the very few times I have not, I've got 75 to 80% less crashes on PS5 than I do on Xbox. But the crashes still happen. I mean, it is a part of the game. It's an outdated engine. I think it has something to do with that siren. I don't think that siren was supposed to happen. I don't have any clue as to what that siren was all about. Well, we're going to get over there and search the adjacent building before we talk to the Nakanos and then call it a day. We're almost at an hour and a half, so... And I am getting really tired. Oh, okay. Let's go. Let's try this again. I don't think we're supposed to counter those raiders. Ignoring the ghouls again. We'll just... Really? Leave him alone, Nick. again? Well, that's a first. We'll just make this quick. And then I guess what we'll do is we'll try to go another way. There's one other way I can go. This is just not a bad omen of things to come. Let's just see if it, happens again. I'll go the other way to get to the Econos. Go over the mountain and down. See if we get there that way.
Atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation.
And if it doesn't work again, then I'll quit for the night. Okay, shut up. So we'll see. Gotta admit, this is the first time in a long, long time that I've actually done Far Harbor, or tried to do Far Harbor, in any playthrough. Well, if this doesn't work, then we will try something else. We'll go, we'll go overland. But I think we'll probably do it in daylight. Take a snooze for a couple hours. Oh, is there a chair here? I sit in this chair. All right, let's wait. How about 5 hours? All right.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Sure.
Yeah, let me show you.
Go ahead.
All right. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's take you and let's do.
Okay.
And you. Hold on. Dang it. Stop game. Okay, come on. Oh. And we'll... Okay, it didn't take. Where'd he go? Oh. Okay, come on. Just... Here, do the corn. There. Thank you. Alright, let's go the overland route. Take the long way around. That's Parsons. We're not going there yet. Raiders?
Hey, buddy. Toll here's 250 caps.
Really?
And if I don't?
Then you die. Any more questions?
And if I don't?
Then you die. Any more questions?
Out of my way.
It's your funeral.
Idiots. Let's go, Nick. Not even worth my time. Alright, we need to go. See if we get there this time. All right.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
All right, we're gonna search this first. Oh, don't do this to me again. Really? Wow. All right, with that, we're gonna call it a night. Thanks for watching. We'll see if we can do it again next time we come back. This is iSuckit Video Game 666, signing off. Like and subscribe, or, I don't know, laugh at me, whatever you want to do. It's a free country. Anyway, good night, and have a good rest of your week.